I'm Spiky Gaming. Welcome back to Minecraft. So when we last left off, I finished building my house, and now I'm in the Woodland Mansion. I found an anvil and it repaired itself, apparently. It was like a basically a broken anvil. Die. Dang it. It doesn't die that easy. Shut up. Chest. Just some saplings. Ugh, no one cares what saplings. See, watch. It just repairs itself. See, another free anvil that's fully repaired. I think it's a bug from the new update. But do I care? No. No, I don't. Die. Thank you. Alright. I just ate some food, now I'm getting hungry again. Okay, start, I guess. But you know, if I see the invoker, I'm gonna run straight out of the area because, you know, invokers are hard to kill. Spider. Hello, skeleton. Hello, face. Hello, colorful lily pads with no plants in them, of which I wish there were plants. I mean, well, in the pat, in the grass, in the empty grass patches. Nope. Okay, I guess we go upstairs to die. Cause that's what everything happens to death. So be very careful not to bump into any evokers. Creeper above. Oh my god! I didn't know it would actually jump off. Ow! I don't know how to die. I'm not dying today. I'm not gonna die today. Run. Stupid skeleton. Okay, let's go back. No, oh my god, die. Is there anything up there that is worth? Giant chicken. Oh. Nope. Not today. There's a fighting area. Simply just Is that chainmail? It is chainmail. Oh no, I have chainmail armor. One time in one of my very, very old worlds, it's probably deleted by now, I had all the armors complete. Of course, there was the duplication hack, went for all the diamonds and stuff. Of course, there was a duplication hack, but like, I was proud when I got all chainmail armor. It took very long, and it was very hard, but I managed to get all the chainmail armor, and most of it was very broken too. So I have a rare piece. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Run. Get to my house. Where's my house? What the heck happened to my house? Oh, my house is on the other side. No, it's not. It should be around here. Now, definitely not a skeleton. Run, yes. Okay, I have to. Just for the extra speed. Oh, look who's coming. Run. I thought I was going to die. It's a creeper just jumping up and down, like, yay, everything's dying. I can now be alone again. What I need is I need to kill some innocent animals for food. I need to regenerate some health. Who cares if I'm getting poisoning? Here, in a second. Let me just take this off. And let me go see if that horse is any faster. Can't expel me. I am a part of you. You can't. Yeah, you love me. I don't know. I'll just keep all the horses I get. Doop de doo doop doo doo, no leaving. Here we go. Now we kill more innocent animals. So I'm guessing that the evokers are on the third floor. I never actually explored this part of the... How could I have not explored this part of the jungle? Never mind. This is the forest in the middle of it, I guess. I'm going to die of hunger. Melons. All the melons I need. Melon. Getting more food. Alright. Okay, thank you everybody so much for watching. Not yet. I still need to watch. I wanna dangerously explore the third floor. And I guess then that'll be the end of the episode. But of course, I gotta turn some of these into melon seeds so I don't run out of melons. Okay. I could also make some pumpkin pie. Because all you need is just an egg and sugar. But I don't need a pumpkin pie right now. Third floor. Let's collect some of these pumpkins for usage later on. And I'm not gonna murder any pigs, even though they probably give out the most food. I just can't, because pigs are open. Let's go upstairs and answer to my death wish. You know, I never actually went on this side. At least I don't think I did. My parents are talking about mac and cheese right about now. Nope. Ah! Get away! Get away! For a second there, it looked like iron, but that'd be a really cheap way to give away iron. Hi. You can't get me, because I am a floating being. I'm an immortal being who has infinite lives. No, No. Thank you very so much for watching. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. I will see you in the next episode. Bye!